What's up guys? In this video I'm gonna show you how to hard reset and erase all data on iPhone in two ways. You are watching a How to Solve YouTube channel. Before getting started, subscribe my channel and tap on the bell icon to get the latest tips and tricks. Here you have to erase everything from your iPhone. Before move to ahead in this video, let me clarify that deleted data from your iPhone is not recoverable apart from iCloud synced data like contacts, mails, and account. We can erase all data in two ways, using iPhone or using iTunes and Mac Finder. First, check using iPhone, open the Settings app on your iPhone and scroll to the General option. Here you have to scroll down to the last of the screen and tap on the Reset option. Now, select Erase All Content and Settings. Next, your iPhone will ask to enter your passcode if it's passcode protected. Otherwise, you need to enter your Apple ID password. Once you successfully pass the verification process, your iPhone will erase all the content and reboot once. In the next screen, your iPhone looks like a new, everything is erased, and you can use again with another Apple ID or existing Apple ID. This process is helpful in many cases like software issues like freezing, black screen, screen unresponsive, and call volume issues as well. An alternate method is use your Mac or PC to erase all content and settings from iPhone. macOS 10.15, Catalina or later macOS users can use Finder, open Finder on Mac, and see your connected iPhone in the sidebar. Now click on it and open Device Summary page, then click on Restore iPhone. iPhone will erase first and you can set up like a new iPhone or restore the old backup as well. Windows PC and macOS 10.14, Mojave or earlier version users can use iTunes. So open iTunes and connect your iPhone to computer. Now, unlock your iPhone and get access to your iPhone on iTunes. Click on the device icon and open the summary page. Now click on the Restore iPhone option. In this process, your iPhone will erase automatically. You can also get more about this video in the description below and top video card. I hope you guys like this video. If you have any question, then write down in the comment below. Thanks for watching. Before leave this video, subscribe my channel and tap the bell icon to get more tips and tricks. Goodbye, have a nice day.